Alright, we are back. Playing more of this game.
Alive.
It's such a good game, I love it.
Ass cheeks had bones that can be broken.
That's great. Why not?
This thing is holding on by an ass hair.
Delicious. Your mama loves you, doesn't she?
Looks sturdy enough.
We're about to find out.
Oh, that would burn you up so bad. Oh my god. You'd just be so brutalized burned.
We had no business surviving that. Some good and kind deity somewhere wants to see us pull out of this.
Pull out. Okay. Upgrade capacity. That's probably a good thing, since I have this crazy amount of money. Oh, I can't even buy anymore. That's it, huh? Well, we'll buy that. We'll upgrade that to max, because why the hell not? Alright, let's do that. And we're ready to go.
A moment of luck. Seal this fortune.
Really, Ishii? Why you gotta be such a downer, man? Yes, this does look better with the vertical sync turned on.
Alert.
What? Oh, I can't do that to you guys. That's alright. Oh shit. I perforated you. Come on. I was pressing that button, honestly. That's just ridiculous. I was pressing that button. Well, let's test this one out. I haven't used this in a while. Oh, you over there? Oh, I missed. Come over here, please. Bye-bye. Aw. Oh, where are you going? Come here. Alright. If you want to die that bad, we can make it happen. Oof. You a mess. Wipe yourself off. You dead. You dead.
Vultures.
Wipe yourself off, boo.
Cover.
You dead.
Tenacious sons of bitches, I'll give them that.
Oh man, everybody's shooting at me now.
He's got their damage. He's going down.
Uh-oh.
Come on. If we're lucky, we can patch that bird up and get ourselves a ride out of here.
Oh, come on,
now?
Where'd he go down at?
Yes, the fates have delivered me a spectacular bounty of great fortune.
What a smart ass. You damn robot. Your robots have no fun at all.
Look at the size of that. If you're done so,
I've located an exit on the far side of the cavern.
Alright, robot man, good job. Woo!
So, how you doing with keeping that logic code from taking over?
I am engaged in an endless struggle to maintain dominance of my own mind, thank you.
I'll try and make jokes, maybe. Use sarcasm. AI can't read it. Might help keep you in the driver's seat. Just saying.
Wow, he's really bad at this whole be a good guy thing and help out your buddies. Whoa. Oh no. Yeah, now we're down here. Great.
What exactly are we looking at here?
We're looking at a nest.
Well then, let's just hope the mamas hold up in new dicks. Only way out of here is through them.
Almost sounded like you said dicks.
Holy damn, that stinks!
Why waste ammo? Can I whip them? Yes, I can. Alright, is this the way even? I guess it is. Only way. Oh, come on. That doesn't do it. That's just stupid.
Dead end over here. Tell me that was you.
Okay, so he's going that way, so...
Time! Get out of here! Quickly!
Man, oh man, oh man, oh man.
Make like a Kaiser and roll!
Oh man. This timer shit. I'm glad this only happens a little bit.
Whatever it is, it's best, and it's right behind us.
Okay. What are you doing? You're like going nowhere, dude. Yeah, this thing isn't too happy, but you know what? Fuck this thing. I'm a bitch anyways. You're an asshole. Ichi, you should be able to run crazy fast. I mean, you're a freaking robot. Oh, cyborg.
Come on, fix this thing.
Yeah, give me that ammo. Okay, how do I get on? Oops. Alright, I'm on. Yay! And that's... We're good now.
Gotta be some big ones down yonder.
You're about to see for yourself. We're too heavy. This altar's going down.
Don't tell me that right us.
Yeah, that thing is freaking super pissed, man. You guys better make a run for it or it's gonna eat your face. There we go. Whatever it is, just got fucked a little bit. Hopefully a lot.
Big Mama Bad Riches is off our ass.
I'm glad to hear it, because we are going down.
You're so optimistic, Ichi. You're so optimistic. Why does he gotta be so damn optimistic? Damn you, Ichi. Alright, let's do this.
It's alright. Let it out.
Fine.
And I don't think so. Who knows what the water did to your sutures or the robotic shit?
I'm fine.
Alright.
Alright, jeez. He said it in his old Terminator robot voice, too.
We are closing in on the beacon. That final Echo Trooper is nearby.
Alright. Let's go talk to this final Echo Trooper. Not that I think it's possibly a female that my character wants to get with or anything, but, you know, it could be. We don't know. It's rather unclear. Oh, new? Oh, that thing. Who cares? Alright. Ammo full. That's completely done. Okay. I guess. Upgrade not available. Upgrade capacity. I got so many skill points, but I want to save it for a good gun. So we're going to pass this shit up. Because it's a shit gun that I'm probably going to never use. Or if I use it, it'll be more for like a novelty.
Dear Lord, this place is enormous. Who'd build something like this and leave it to a gang of savages?
Perhaps they did not leave.
Great, use the leash on it.
Huh? Oh, there it is. Oh, that's probably not good.
Area scan. Multiple hostiles.
Let's get to work.
That's all right. I'm going to fucking kill them. What's up, bitch? Oh, really? 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 Fuck you. Hit me, will ya? use this shit gun for a while because that means I can use this nicer gun.
Get some hooch and you even look at a bottle. I'm going to skin you alive.
Oh, jeez. You even look at a bottle and I'm going to skin you alive. Okay. I would believe him at this point. The damn robot. He's kind of pissed. Oh, shit. Wow, look at the bugs. Kind of interesting. Get in the water, fool. Get in the water. Will that kill you? Yes, it will kill you. Wow, no wonder it'll kill you. Things are going nuts chewing that guy up. Jesus. Oh. Stuff not available. Upgrade not available. Damn it. Oh, I can unlock a charge. Yeah, I guess we'll do that. Mer. I'm not going to buy really anything for it because I just don't care. Other than that, maybe some ammo just for the novelty. That's it. All too easy. What the fuck?
Should be around here.
What was that?
Find this fraud and get a jump ship home.
What am I doing? Why am I doing this? Hey, enjoy their cactus. Oh, you missed? Now enjoy the cactus. Let's watch this. Let's watch this. Oh, shit. He kind of missed. It didn't work out the way I planned it. Oh, well. It's all right. It still worked out. Ooh, did I just hit that myself? Oh, Jesus. I don't know why I can't grab those guys with the leash. Just seems really weird. What? Who's shooting? Where are they? Super dead, bitch. Ooh-yah! Look at that. Frick death. Because he's a super frick, and I super killed him. Oh, are you serious? Just eat it, bitch. Get off. You stood no chance at all. None. Huh? Oh, I'm not supposed to know this is the area where I'm going. Okay, yeah. That thing. There we go. Oh, there we go. Yes. Booze. Let's drink up. Disgust me. You gonna skin me alive yet? Hmm? You gonna skin me alive? Skin my ass alive? Do it. Skin me alive, bitch. Skin me alive. We'll do this. Get that knife out. Start skinning me. Oh, I love it. Bitch. You stand no chance, motherfucker. Dancing freaks out here.
You want ammo? Time can serve. The distance will keep getting thicker the closer we get.
Oh,
Oh, I was hoping that would happen, but I really didn't know if it would happen. But I was hoping for it. And I'm kind of glad it happened.
Reinforcements! You're bringing another keg to the pro down!
Yeah? There we go. Just the way their mom intended. Jeez. That was pretty blatant. Are you even still alive? Shut up, you! Just didn't know how dead you were, did you? Just didn't know. I had no idea, really, did you? But now you know. What do you think about it? Alright. Oh, this game. It's just such a good game. It's so fun. Oh, come on. We gotta get this leech thingy here. We gotta check it out and see if there's anything new. Well, I guess we could buy some ammo. There's a couple charges. Never gonna use up all those charges. Oh, I want the thumper so bad. Alright, I don't want to upgrade it. I want to save all my skill shots for when I get a good weapon. Instead of this stupid-ass thumper that I... Actually, not the thumper, this pistol. Whatever the hell it's called. Doesn't tell me when you switch weapons. Great. Oh, come on now, peoples. Oh, one hit wonder, nice. Oh, screw it. Let's charge this bad boy up. Ah. Booze. Time to drink. God, you like stumble all around. That's hilarious. Off of one beer, I'm such a lightweight. What am I caught on? Get out of my face, motherfucker.
Shit.
Oh no. Oh no. Get off me. Oh. I forgot about those guys. Nice. Oh god, no. Oh, no, 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 I'm dead.
Control back there. Reminds me of a soldier I used to know.
I never stopped being that soldier.
You were too drunk to know what you were.
Really? This is about alcohol? Because honestly, I love me some alcohol, so this better not be about some alcohol. I'm just saying. Okay, so number three selects this wicked awesome gun that I am going to upgrade. Especially after I get the wire part done. Like, where when you, the charge shot on it is a wire shoots out, and I believe it slices through everything. What's up, robot? How you doing? Shut up, robot. Oh, you done, huh? About that, robot.
About that. How did that work out for you?
How did that work out for you, robot? Did it work out good? I hope it did.
I know it didn't, though. Oh, can I drop off? No, it won't let me. Leash. Let's go to my new favorite toy.
that we are going to unlock, and we're going to unlock the capacity for. Ah. This weapon's pretty awesome. Okay, now this weapon we are going to use, so yes. Yes, yes, yes. Y-E-S, yes.
Get ready.
What are you doing over there, buddy? What's he doing over there? He just, what's he doing? What was his goal? I'm gonna stand right there and go toe to toe with you and see if I can kill you. Guess you can't.
Please be quick. Conserve ammo.
Nice. Dude, what the hell? Who's effing me up so much over here? Oh, there's a heavy gunner? Okay. Just boss this fool real quick. Boss, bitch. That's why I save those charges. Who keeps shooting me? Oh, you? I thought I killed you. Fall over there to your death, fool. Fall over there to your death because you need it. Wow, he went flying like nuts like. Oh man, I could have impaled him on the spikes. That would have been cool. That would have been way cooler than what I did. Oh well. He died just the same. He died just the same. Well, some people are going to become fish food here. Okay, what do we got? What do we got? Give me the sniper rifle. I want the sniper rifle. That thing is badass. Oh, finally got the thumper. All right, let's upgrade that bad boy right away. I'm not even sure how I use the damn thumper. I might have to look that up, honestly, but I know it was really awesome and I liked it a lot.
Empty. Seems our gal was greeted with a welcoming committee.
Dozens dead.
Lots of blood.
Turned their hospitality.
Dude.
Tracking a capable
soldier. Dude.
Yeah, but she left a trail, so she doesn't know we're shadowing her.
What the hell's going on with that?
If she recognizes us, it will be very difficult to convince her to aid our evacuation.
She gives us trouble. She'll recognize my boot up her ass.
How do I know it's a she again? Come on, get over. Let me the fuck over. Okay.
Bitch.
Damsel in distress, front and center.
Oh no, not that. Don't hurt me, please, no. Yo, what up, babe?
Identify yourself, or I will open fire!
Oh, oh
listen, lady! Please! We've been stuck here forever! Help us get an evac off-world!
Yeah? Go fuck yourself! You shitpiles give chase, I will kill your dicks!
What?
What?
What does that even mean? You're gonna kill my dick? I'll kill your dick!
I'll kill your dick!
Speaking of dick-killing parties...
I'll kill your dick. That's fantastic. That shit is fantastic. I don't know. I don't care who you are. That shit was great writing right there. Great A. What does that even mean? Kill your dick. Oh no, oh no, oh no.
just to make sure that they aren't going to do any other funny business. Blind fire, bitch. Blind fire. Love my blind fire. Can't see through shit. Any booze around here? Huh? No? Anything else over here? No? Huh? Anything? I can almost smell the sniper rifle coming on soon. You know what it smells like? It smells like fucking hot sex. That's what it smells like. It smells so good. So dirty. It's so rough. Halsey, coming up!
Sure is.
Is that guy being eaten by fish? I can hear him down below. Cover me. Precarious time. Out you go, buddy. Out you go. Bye-bye.
No worries.
I love this game. I just fucking launch that guy out there. Fish food, bitch. Fish food. It's great. How do you not like that, honestly? What am I doing? What the shit?
Signal's dead. She's on to us.
I doubt they're going to have anything I want. But let's look. If I charge, I should probably buy a couple. Maybe buy some more of that ammo. I really need to get that upgraded, because it's really only good when you upgrade it. I mean, it's good anyways, but it's just ridiculously good once you upgrade it. Just insanely good. And that's what we want to do. I don't need no cover. Who is shooting at me now? I thought I killed everybody with just that one go. Nice. Oh, that was badass.
Quality soldiering.
Quality soldiering. You got that right, buddy. That is quality soldiering. All right. No beer. Don't see any. That's pretty much the only collectible that I can find in this whole damn game is beer, but I could be wrong about that. Oh shit. Fuck you. No, I'm dead. I'm dead. Too many. Pretty sure on harder difficulties that's an instant dead, but whatever. Oh, there she is. Hey, she looks sexy. Hey, come back here.
What the dick?
She just flipped me off? She just flipped me off, a fucking bitch. Talk about score one for the lady.
Great, quickly, use the leash on it.
Leash on what? What are you talking about? Oh, okay. Yeah, let's use that leash. Let's get this bomb over here back too. Oh shit! No, come back here! Oh, damn it. Oh man, they really give you plenty of opportunities to use these things. And you don't even really need to all that much. Like you see, I mean, they're everywhere. Enjoy being in a cactus. What is your goal, buddy? What is your plan there? You're gonna hit him when he has a gun straight up in your face, and I'm right there with the gun shooting at you? Good luck with that, brother. Good luck. Oh shit, that guy. Nice. Nice!
Yeah, the dance of death, mothers!
Oh. Boom. Oh man, that action. Look at all this shit light up on screen. Woo. That was pretty awesome. That was pretty awesome. Come on now. How you not like that? That was pretty awesome. Pretty awesome.
Welcome to the most enchanted station in the side quads. Dasoldian euphoria permeates the Monster Terror Dome with 7D full immersion joy fun to excite you and your entire beautiful family.
What?
So,
who the fuck would want
a little
that?
Joy fun, beautiful family.
Off we go. We have a choice.
That's right, we don't have a choice, Robot Man, but you have a choice. You have a choice to watch the next episode, and I hope you enjoyed this one, and I will talk to you cool cats later. Wait up, Ishii!